Not sure if this one is made for actually indexing or shifting. Being able to shift, the teeth don't look like there's sort of a single speed setup.